Guys, you guys will know whether or not you're in this or not. We just had a crash on the laptop, so we may or may not have lost everything. So, who knows? Yeah, I don't care, just get into the boss fight. So yeah, potentially, if this episode has just began, then... Yes, so... Computer crash. Well, it turned itself off because my power cable fell out for some reason. So either this is the beginning of the episode, or this is after I've done a recovery and some shit commentary. Put down the sentry bot first. So either way, I apologize, folks. Let's try to do our best to recover. Right, so we'll take this guy out. Do give it. Yep, sure. Yep, you can access my hard drive to my contract. I was watching. Refer to me. Size. Its magnitude in its bulk. Right, luckily, the video. Oh, you see this file that's corrupt? That's 2 gigs long? That's. Oh, it's nice, this one. The 42 gig file. That is the corrupt file that we just recorded. Take a snipe bot. Yeah, so, caramel. Can I just use the same file again? That's 2 gigs anyway. It's the current recording. Another sentry bot. For sure, I'll put it there. Ding, shoot, hit. I didn't see what that said. Looking fallout. Can't remember where it said it had to be, so we'll just use this file. File demands attention. It pissed away about 2 damage. Bravo. Thing, snipe him out. He's just a fire deal. Based on its girth. Think about girth. That's boop. Probably should be showing people that I have a crack file. File size is paramount. File size. Steam library, Steam app. Common. Please select a file. This one, however, is very special. Use a file that nearest to your heart. The one that shows age. Someone that shows age. Probably one of these then. I pirated this a long time ago. Oh, 2022. Since last year, I've only had the laptop a year, haven't I? Fuck. Let us place that cat in the fire. You didn't show how that was too old, dear, did you? But if this cat dies, it would. Just turning my headphones off for no reason, though. But if this cat dies, I would delete this file from your disk. Please do not tempt me. I am completely serious. Let us see what that looks like. The Fallout Avatar! Did you create this file yesterday? It is, to be perfectly frank, juvenile. 1-1, encrypt stats for an infant file. So it's not my fault my laptop's only a year old. Fuck's sake! Shit, laptop! Stop turning my headphones off! We're on 90% charge. There's nothing wrong with my headphones. But if it's going to delete... If it would actually delete the file, then that's... Yeah, just I won't play it. It's a pass. Either way, it's been destroyed. Power up with a bang.
Push FM, please. I'm getting sick of this disconnect to my Bluetooth every 5 seconds.
My laptop's just not playing well today. To make sure this is still recording sound. Look like it was. Right, can't win in one turn. I play there. Snipe out the tree. That maximizes my damage. He destroys my double gunner. Shield blocks. I win this turn. And just to take the piss, I'll actually play the threatened file. And I'll play another card. And I'll play another card. Because why the fuck not?
I thought I had you. Oh, well. You made a few correct deck building decisions, I guess. And you're lucky.
Beep. That's two people defeated. Coins. Whatever the fuck this is. Oh, it's an upgrade for my vassals. Light block. Shield. Plus one energy. Ooh, plus one energy sounds great. I go in this locked door now. No. We have to come back to it later. What's this dead end over here that we never saw what it did? There's an item here and I just thought I picked it up. Strange. Can't remember where we've been. Mining? Okay. So we'll take the rabbit pelt. Take it and you'll see. I'll buy this. I don't know what it is, but we'll buy it. It looks cool. Giving nano armor to your bot on the board. Read these. Ooh, what do these do? Buy it. You know what to do. Oh, it's transform. Okay. Let's give transform to... give it to shield bot. Turn him into a snake. And that way we can use it to shield against something really tough. And then kill it the next turn. Sweet. And then a random upgrade. Pick one. I really like to upgrade my sniper to have multiple shots again. Two shots plus energy. Two shots, please. Multi-shot sniper is best sniper. Take me back to the graves. I'm probably going to check on the secret path. I've lost count of how many times this game's made me rage now. Not fine. Oh good, it's giving me a shit card again. This will take gift bot. Ooh, money. It's fixed. You can go on your merry way. So about taking pelts to the trader. Where is the trader? Oh, there's a boss battle here. There's a fight here that I didn't even know about. Okay. Play empty vassal. Allows me to play. Fuck off. Might actually lose now. Place energy bot there to block. Snipe bot. Where that tree is. Place the sentry bot there to block as well. One point of damage, so we're mostly blocking it. Anyway. But you've seen the last of Klein Gearberg, did you? Think again. Okay. Vassal there. Oh, snipe. The bot hound. Okay, we need a good one. We've got fish bot, for fuck's sake. But we'll win that fight. Okay. I'll be taking that scalp another day. Ain't see the last of all Clan Earbird. Oh shit, I killed my sniper. Oh fuck, a bear? Why is there a bear here? Luckily, he could do shit tons of damage that turn. Summon gift box. Sure. Sentry bot. Guild bot. Gonna win it at this turn anyway, I think. Oh, a 1 point shot. Shit. Summon the double gunner. Draw. What's the trailer? Oh, cool. Secret file.
What the fuck is this?
This old picture of when Earl and I first got the Chroma lens. Radiator. Sick. Cool. Still no idea what the filter. Battle!
Oh, we don't care.
Damage.
Because we lose one and then win, and on this one, hear about this one.
Family wizard mod. Maximize damage.
Careful.
Bonus! Revert recycle. Throw one of your cards now. We need it. This is better than getting a bit more consistent. I'll give you. I don't want to give it up. Not that great. Yep. Let's go. Secret file. Another pick of L and I. Was for school, but I remember it was right after we won the top. Oh, we won. Oh, Mom, Dad, it was a spelling bee. I don't think the Ankaris would do up this well. Pick one. Let me calibrate. The sentry bar. What's this one? Beautiful zone. Cool, that went well. Oh, another random card. I'll get pop. Battle! Nice, we've got two sentries. So we'll use sentry bot, which gives energy to block. We'll then use that to summon an empty vassal here. That's what sentry bot. Snipey bot. Oh, it's a shit snipey bot. Oh. Ah. Bot. Basic clank here. Let's get down to business. Alright, so it was a direct attack, right? Oh, I don't have enough to place that. Okay. There's an energy bot. That drone. Go for the instant win. And I plan to just go for the instant win. He's not happy that I did that. Please. Yeah, I'm sort of back on. Oh yeah, I forget Lee. Right. Yep. Oh, no. Yep, I forgot the piece. You have legs. Stand up and get it. In the smelter room, floating above the smelting machine. I can't let you go any further until I have it. Snipe 1-1. Ugh, I need to throw 4.
Oh yeah.
Oh, the middle one's the school. Right, gotcha. What are you doing here? Oh, look at that! Do you like it? I painted it for the master to express my feelings. My hopes! My hopes that pessimist one day might treasure me! I treasure him!
Oh. I like it. Nice. Got some good skills.
Oh, you hate it! That's why you won't look at it again!
I'm looking at it.
You hate it!
What do you want me to do? I've looked at it. I like it. It's great. Oh shit. You looked at it again!
You cut it in a control. You like it!
Oh joy! I'll actually do it.
I'll show you to the master! Thank you, Frank! Greetings! The pain! Bearable! For sure these pipes around me feels nice! That and knowledge that the master is near. Well.
Four? Oh, 1, 3. Four, 2, 5, oh, 11, sorry. It did not count right. Cut all applicational emotions for the following scenario. Draw your energy. You're about to die from an insect drawing. Draw. Oh.
I'm
ready. This is going to great transcendence. Waiting for that word. Which sigil is... I most certainly hope your arms don't have pockets, Cal, because that'd be weird. I most certainly hope your arms don't have pockets, because that'd be weird. Like some kind of army kangaroo. You're like an army kangaroo, Cal.
That's good. Let's attach it. This thing's light up when you have 10 vessel cards in place.
The empty vessels are now filled with gems. Check it out. Other one. Oh, you can change colors that you draw from your survey. Try pressing one. Ooh. Take no left. Secret path. Funny. Secret paths. Oh, yep, secret path. Oh, secret path. Unsorting and scanning all those photos. This is the last one. Last photo of us together before we lost her. Crisis. Oh. Where's a card? Or give me double shot. Or triple shot. Let me count. Move. Plus energy. Plus a shield. Alright, I'm gonna give the move. Wait. That's not the correct move. That's the one that you're making it side to side. What's an energy? The sentry bot with energy is pretty decent, I guess. Essentially just a free summon then. Go to the right. Card and it'll be gemified. Then on having a green gem will increase its health. Run on gem will increase its power. The gem will lower its energy. It's power. Have you? Oh. Got that in show. Don't need. Oh, you use a regular sniper. Oh, right, it's all three. Oh, I didn't realize that. Battle! Sentry bot.
Yeah. Alright, so.
Vassal.
I watched a video that where they said it takes longer for sun battle. That is hot. That is.
Destroy yourself next turn. Nice.
Your fault.
It's gemified. Sure. Oh, right, another one of these missions. We're gonna do so much damage. Out of the deck! With a hand. Shit, no damage on it. One. Throw that one. Go. Find the spot. No. Skill it. Smuggle up, better hurry up. Damage now. Close. Horns. Who are you, good sir? A traveler. Parts do not seem many. You wish to pass these blades? Fine. Brave. You're just generally a better version of the gift box, to be honest.
Did it try?
Nice cat. Beautiful. Oh, right, so... That was secret.
Now, my food bar was empty. The water.
So much to see! Oh. That is not all. Yep, instant win. 2 extra points. Yes. Sweet. Dragon maid. Was a major dragon. A little bit. He was not though. I had a plan for every eventuality. That is, except for the great transcendence. Ooh, what's this? Don't know it would do that, but no refunds. 4 o'clock. Okay. Ooh, Ouroboros. Of course I want fucking Ouroboros. Best fucking card in the game. Upgrade. Pick one. Get the thin stack out. Here we go. Not the best. Oh yeah, we'll give it return damage. Oh. Found Super Sentry Bot. The Sentry Bot. Put down a vassal. Oh shit, we can replace the last vassal. I definitely pull out. All my shit cards. Frank Moonberg here. Let's get down to business. Be a fucking decent card, for fuck's sake. 8 damage, Jesus Christ! Yeah, we need to defend against that. Okay, when this is your owner choose. That sounds great. Yeah. My injuries are severe. I shall retire for now. Snipe bot. Add gems. Okay, pick one. No, I'm gonna add gems to Ouroboros. Battle! Boss, nice. Gotta get destroyed. Three tower. All right, beat Uberbot. Well, you'll see. This isn't one. There's no boss for this level. That's your job. What? Please, paint me a face. Yeah, that'll do. Ah, I am born. I feel as though I can breathe now. Another thing. I will need a special power. A game ball to call upon.
You painted me such a beautiful face, so please.
Yeah, sure. Oh, it's... I can help quite a bit. I think it's the heat on the laptop. Let's see then. So, how do I want this? Energy. Vassal.
Pick such a cool mechanic for phase one. I should elaborate on designing process.
Sounds like a good one. Okay, I now regret that decision. This is about to go fucking nuts. Wait, what? Oh, fuck off. Yeah, I fucked up there. Yeah, I put that up. That was a bad choice. I didn't realize it was going to do it like that. Did we press anything else? Okay. Nice, 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 nice. Going well. It's going well. Then if you jump there. I win this turn to maximize the damage. Try this again. Ouroboros. Ouroboros. How about just one more? Let's see how this plays out. Yay, nice and easy. Number name. Upgrade for my vassals. Fire defense, one shield or sentry. Sentry, yes. It's a card, I don't care if it's destroyed. Energy bomb. I didn't realize that's what that was. Kaiser. If I'd have known that, I'd have gone with the gem upgrade. It sounds really good, the gem upgrade. We barely even play gems. What is it?
You unlock the gate. So carry on. I have so many files to inspect. My face, when I got to 100 subscribers on my channel. Cut the grief. I can't believe people like to watch them. Big plans for the lucky card of this year. Yeah, I feel the same. I'm also on 100 subscribers as well. Yes, this area is good. What's this feeling? Alright. Feels weird. Oh, vessel upgrade. This one is free. The vessels are going to be conduits now. Don't worry about it. What if I don't want conduit? Done. Just have to be patient. Great time. Huh. If a card bearing this sigil is within the circle. Cool. For the creatures within the circle, by those. Once a card bearing this sigil is struck, draw a card from it. Cool, that's pretty good. Cross card, do a default. Oh, omegas. Look at me now, something to celebrate around here. The reward for dredging up that thing. I get to be something of a dialogue NPC. Ah, play me. Not doing so well.
We're in danger.
Safe spot. Some roads down.
Monies! Get 10 money in that.
Nice!
You probably think what I do is easy. Fiddle with the numbers, tweak the graphics, and voila, no video is made. Oh, you are wrong. Try to make a cut. Go ahead. What his powers were. Stepping up, I forgot what this is. Can't remember what it's meant to be. Well, let me get up. Give me a sec, folks. I'm gonna play back my recording to myself and then we'll see what it is.